first impression of the mall is it's lovely and clean. I love that.
Building, I think it's suitable for younger generation. So I'm considered quite old to shop here.
The building is really big and I guess the escalators are not really, it's quite a high floor.
I like the mall, it's very good.
It's okay, I guess.
Design is pretty much the same as before, but it feels very spacious. I like it.
My first impression of Bugis Plus was that it was really attention-grabbing and its design was very extraordinary. It is very different from the usual shopping malls we see in Singapore. I think that as a mall, Bugis Plus aims to attract people to patronize and shop there. By using the illuminating hexagonal crystals, I think it has succeeded in doing so. However, during its brief stint as Illuma, I think the use of the space was poor as there were big empty spaces and few shops. After a revamp in the interior, Bugis Plus had a rise in number. The interior is spacious, creating a visual hierarchy. The skylights and the void in the center makes people feel awed by its great size. The shops taking the curb space vary in size, giving the interior an interesting appearance. Overall, I like the design of Bugis Plus and I think it has been quite a success.